Welcome back. Klickly is a California-based startup that focuses on improving the effectiveness of marketing for e-commerce brands. And with us to explain a little bit more about it, the CEO and founder of Klickly, Cooper Harris. Great to have you here.
Thank you, Jane. I am excited to be here.
Yeah, it's great to have you. So tell me about Klickly. Like, how does it work? Let's start with that.
So Klickly is a commerce engine. So we commerce enable marketing messages, essentially creating like a new layer of e-commerce. So what ends up happening is we actually pull that point of sale. You know, when you're on the e-commerce site and you're about to buy something, that transaction, we pull that into marketing messages like emails, content, ads, social posts. And what ends up happening is the consumer, you, trying to buy the item, has a much quicker opportunity to buy. There's no navigation. You don't go elsewhere. Just a couple quick clicks and you actually purchase the item.
Okay. So a lot of questions. Let's start with just how does it work. So I'm on a Lure website, for example. I see this really gorgeous handbag I want. And then what?
And then you click on it. And you interact with it. And rather than, you know, kind of traditionally you would then go to a new site, which would then load and potentially would take a while, and statistically 99.983% of people would drop off, you would, in this case, actually be able to click, choose a color if there is one, and confirm your purchase directly on the site. And do that whole e-commerce transaction without ever leaving the page of Allure because you want to read the article.
Right. Okay. Yeah. So this helps Allure because the customer stays with the site.
True.
If they go to make a purchase. And the quickness of it all helps the retailer as well because the transaction is taking place quicker and somebody doesn't get frustrated and,
and
go away.
And the consumer is excited because they don't actually want to have a buying experience. They just want to buy. They want the impulse purchase, the gratification of the purchase. But they don't, I mean, no one actually sits there saying, I want to go through 8 to 12 steps to buy this item. I just usually want it.
Yes, I mean, you want it, you want it quick. And the retailer wants that too, or somebody changes their mind.
Exactly. And that's the interesting thing. Everybody gets really excited about the e-commerce industry as a whole. And it is huge. It was $2.8 trillion last year, right? We're all very excited. The funny reality is $5.2 trillion, basically double, was actually left in carts last year.
And Klickly will help reduce that friction.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. And that's why we talk about creating a new layer of e-commerce. We're bringing those points of sale closer to the consumer's face because now we live in an age where we're on mobile all the time. You know, we don't necessarily have the attention span, and I speak for myself probably, to go through those 8 to 12 steps to buy something I really just want to buy it and then be done and go back to whatever I'm doing.
Right. Yeah. So when were you founded and what has your growth been since then?
So we're about 3 years old. We have grown about 120% quarter over quarter for the last year and a half. So pretty dramatic. We're holding on. And what we've accomplished to date, I think, is good in the fact that we're a very young company. But basically, we're about, I would say, thousands of brands customer-wise right now, millions of consumers transacting.
Artificial intelligence as well, correct? So how is that working into the Klickly brand?
So I could enable people to buy in ads or in emails very quickly, right? But if it wasn't something you wanted, you wouldn't do it. You would see, I don't know what you don't want. So I'll say, for me, I would see the running shoe, and though I would pine after the idea of like working out, I have no time. So I would not touch it. I, as Klickly, have to, as the platform, we have to be able to predict, in a sense, what the consumer actually wants to buy based on purchase behavior in the past. And that's the truest way that we can predict what you want to buy next.
Okay. Yep. Now, tell me a little bit about just the tech startup world in general and how it's been for you as a female in that industry.
Well, you know what? I have to say, as much as I used to gripe in the past, there's never been a better moment to be a woman in tech.
Awesome.
Than right now.
Okay. Tell me a little bit about, in terms of your background, because you've got a really interesting background. What brought you an entrepreneur, and you've been in acting, and how does that all fit together to make you who you are?
I know, and it seems like it doesn't. It actually, I think, has transitioned fairly well, considering. But this is my second company. So the first company was great. We had a very nice success very early on. And between that company and this company, I told you this, but I was like geeking out at hackathons. I went through 8 months of just doing hackathon after hackathon. And let's just super clear in case people don't know what they are. It's a 24 to 48 hour technical competition. Nothing nefarious here. And so we basically try to build really cool technological products. So that helped me hone my kind of tech prowess, if you will. And then I got better at coding, not good still, so I definitely don't work on my project. But that was kind of the movement into this more deep tech product that we're building now, which is Klickly. And then prior I was I had an early career fairly successfully on a lot of television shows. And it was great. But I think, you know, for me, that was about storytelling, Jane. Like what you do, right? But what I realized pretty quickly was that the new medium for storytelling in this day and age is tech. So essentially it's the same thing, right? It's a massive platform. We could get into how tech is disrupting entertainment.
Oh yeah, it's disrupting a ton of industries. And then finally, how can somebody find out more about Klickly?
Oh, just go to Klickly.com. Okay. It's spelled with a K, K-L-I-C-K-L-Y.
Okay, thank you very much, Cooper, for joining. And congratulations and best of luck.
Oh, thank you, appreciate it.
Yeah, and thank you as well for joining us. We'll be right back.